from your mom. My name's Sabrina. Every time I've ever been to Chicago, I've always thought this is one of the best crowds in the whole world. And I'm not like trying to gas you up, I swear. It's kind of a bit, like, every artist says that in every city they're in, but I swear to God, like, Chicago's on another level. I've always, 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 always... Oh, yeah, you can keep going, that's fine. Okay, if you're tired... I've always wanted to play Lollapalooza. This has been like, you know, this is one of those big lifetime goals and dreams. So this is very surreal. Thank you all for standing in the beating sunlight. If you see me looking like a drowned rat, no you didn't. And we're gonna play some songs for you guys and sing along and dance and do whatever you want. This song's about situationships, so. So weird in life that really the only way to kind of get through it in any sort of place where we could all finally be here together again, which feels very awesome. At least for me, was to like be super honest with myself, even if that meant you know, not loving the choices I was making or things I was doing or people I loved or people I didn't. And there was this one night in particular, I was in the middle of a park, kind of like here. And I was on a seesaw and I was with someone. from my past that I really cared about, and we both at the same time got a tornado warning on our phones. Which was risky as fuck because we were on a metal seesaw. And so it was more of a dire situation to leave in that moment, but I kind of also took it as a sign from the universe. And then the next day I had therapy, and I didn't tell my therapist anything that actually happened. So there was a lot of realizations that day because I was like, oh, I think it's time to move on from this chapter of my life, and I think I need a new therapist, and it shouldn't be a man. So that wasn't a statement, men are great, men therapists are great. He just wasn't the one. So anyways, I wrote a song about it. It's called Tornado Warnings. Everybody up here. Oh shit. Sorry y'all, the speaker's covering you guys. Hi. hello everybody back there that look like ants. So I have two cats. Yeah, okay. cool. I didn't know if that would make any noise. You guys have cats too? My cats are really cool. Their names are Benny and Bjorn. And for music lovers, that is also two band members of a band that I really love, ABBA. And I figure if you guys just want to get turnt for a second, that I would cover one of my favorite ABBA songs. Let's try it.
your breath. Wanna circle around you and now you gon' fish your head. Don't you come in agreement with an attitude when my lips and my soul's a wreck. If I leave you behind, you could look for a broken neck. Cause I've been here once or twice. Never worry about the end. Don't just stand there staring, honey. Try to move your feet. If you think they're looking at you, they're looking at me. I can make it nice and easy. I'ma take the lead. I'll teach you what you don't know. est parti violemment, me dérouler quelque chose qui donne envie d'aimer, d'aimer par son nom. Mon cœur est à toi pour toujours.
You will always have my heart.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
thank Lollapalooza so much for having me. And I see this shirt. Yeah, I do. I see it. What does it say? It says, I love sluts. How slutty is Chicago? That was a genuine question. Also, I feel so bad because I don't know how to say slut in sign language, but I'm just like watching it happen and I'm sorry. I have this song that I wrote about all these events that transpired because I liked a boy. And if you've ever wanted to scream, I'm a slut at the top of your lungs, now is the time, Chicago.
I said I wanted thin mint, and you said you knew a guy. You showed up with a boombox and stars in your eye. Who knew cuddling on trampoline could be so reckless? We bonded over black eyed peas and colors. your house is where my heart. Woke up this morning, thought I'd ride. I've been thinking. Turn that dick to stone, call me Medusa. Choking on it, need Heimlich maneuver. Sorry, I don't date Lollapalooza.